Hi, Anita.
Hiya.
Hey.
Uh-oh. Say hi.
Hi.
Don't scare him.
Does he look scared?
Why don't you let him come upstairs?
There you go.
From dusk till dawn, tonight on Fox.
You like that?
And it's a go. Trainer stepped up and cut a piece off the glove of Kevin Millwood. And we no sooner talk about it than the nap of their strap hanging off that glove.
Yeah, there it goes. There you go.
And you just mentioned that he let him cut it off, or otherwise I'll come and demand it. Huh? Yeah, cut it off. Yeah, the way he cut
it. And the gamesmanship, or whatever you want to call it, continues. I think that's a perfect word for it.
Fine.
Evan. Hiya.
During the night, this way. And I like.
At least the guys on the other side of the diamond. I don't know if it transcends beyond that. That's another hour's discussion. But he is Stanky Wayne, a guy who would compete
to the
point where he drove the opposition nuts, and that's part of Bobby Valentine.
Let's show him how the elevator works, Brett.
As a man, he's under the skin of.
Wow!
The time before that home run when you were out of the box in September 1965. And Chris Dalton said, you know, if Maxie dropped that ball, I would have had to call him back out. And he said, I didn't know what to end. I didn't know what to ask him. So he said the reason for that is Hillen was out of the box.
Getting a little crazy.
Well, he's probably right. So, I mean, really, you know, and look, let me tell you, and this is my old honey, but that's right.
Evan.
Brought to mind back in 1972.
That's right. But he had a lot of
fun. You know,
I have to say this. I know this guy, you know, he played with one of the guys I've always admired, and that was...
Well, last night he threw his bottle, and I was sitting there with my legs open like that, and he got me flushed. Oh, Jesus.
Ring the bells.
I saw a star, man. I thought it was going to go up to my throat, you know? Look at that.
Yeah,
he was
a great player.
We got to get him out playing too.
When no one comes back, you can get him out there.
Where are you going?
Whoa, that got him.
Say, hey, kitty.
I got to watch Blue's Clues.
Nolan and Brett love Blue's Clues.
That's his favorite. He says it all the time.
Yes.
In fact, it takes me a few minutes because he'll ask for it. And I was like,
I have a feeling that and I say this because of the fact that what has happened.
We are gonna play Blues.
This is probably the greatest year
I've ever had.
The president of the United States.
A 1 gallon bottle of CLR.
Yeah, that's a good price.
$25.
What would you like to call anyone across America for just 8 cents?
Just the one about the
picnic. Well,
yeah.
Why? Because
we did a new. Oh, Virginia's coming in.
Anyone and the number at just 8 cents. Everybody, you can stay even closer to the people you want to talk to the most.
Hi. Well, the thing is. He's better off signing up now. Yeah, and if he wants to order.
Well, why don't you listen to what I have to say instead of telling me what he should do?
Hey.
Alan and Betty are coming up at the end of August.
I have your bickering on tape.
We had another meeting that he should come over.
Oh!
Contacts $320. Treadmill.
Do you have
this,
though? No, I haven't ordered it yet.
Right, let Evan do it.
Because you know what? I used to buy a lot of things at BJ's, but I'm starting to run down. I mean, that's on the list of things that I know I'm going to have to order.
Well, the only reason I asked is because... around a bit, and I was going to ask if I could have a bar.
You can take a bar of soap.
We have regular soap. Bernie's very sensitive to skin.
Ready? Evan, Evan.
Evan.
Look, 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 watch, watch, watch. You absolutely have to have two people to hold this stuff. There's just no way to do it.
Hey, Evan.
We'll do it a little harder this time. See?
What are you doing, slugger?
Evan, look. Evan, look. Watch, watch. God, Bruce, I remember when we put these things in.
Oh, good, Brett.
Well, I got it up there. Yep,
get it. Go ahead.
The reason I grabbed it is because you wouldn't give me it.
I have more of that too, but you're supposed to taste it before you put it all over it. And I got a, and I got three times more ribs than are out here on the plate. And Ernie, in front of you is a cup of South Carolina mustard
onions with
barbecue sauce.
You know, the onions we made in my house.
It's got cheddar cheese on them.
I don't know if anybody else is going to eat it, so I made some mustard for you. But I don't think you need anything on these ribs anyway. Bread sticks all over. Hey, you like them ribs there, Evan?
Bruce, can you get me my camera?
Sure.
Maybe take a picture.
You have pancakes? Ooh, there you go.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Don't shake my tree. Stay out of my way. Roger little pea to me. Now I'm gone and I don't worry. Lord, I'm sitting on top of the world.
Is that good, Evan?
Look at that.
Henderson looped another single and finally hit a double over Andrew Jones's head. It's 4-2. Okay. Mom, race car. It did, at first it made like a screeching sound like a car.
I thought it was gonna, they were gonna go up in the...
All right, let's hold that up.
Let's burn down the house.
Stay there and I'll get it. There they are, the happy couple. Destined to go down with the Titanic.
Yeah, baby.
Ooh.
Yeah.
another one.
It's on fire inside.
It's on fire inside, okay.
This the three
realistic stuff. Design, okay. Now they all sink.
Whoa.
Where's Mama? Meow. There she is. Where's the little monkey? Get the monkey. Here she comes. Look. Look, Evan, under the table. Why don't you get the monkey on the string? Is that good, Evan? Is that good?
Yeah.
Yeah, eat your breakfast. Mm-hmm.
Hi, Uncle Bruce.
Hi, Evan.
Hi, Uncle Bruce. Hey, I've said it once, that's enough. Where's Brett? Where's Brett? Yeah. Where's Antonita? Yeah.
Where's Uncle Bruce? Where's Uncle Bruce? Yeah.
Say, hi, Brett. Hi, Brett. There's Brett. Say hi, Brett.
Hi, Brett.
Hi, Antonita.
Hi, Mama.
Say hi, Papa.
Hi, Papa.
Hey, Slugger. You ready? Okay.
I'm going to swing the bat like that, okay? Watch the ball. Here's the ball. Hit the ball. Hit the ball with the bat. Both hands, watch. Both hands, yeah, this hand. This hand. Get ready. Boom. Ready? Swing. Boom. Two hands, ready? Boom. You try it alone? Ready? Swing it. Both hands. Okay, try it again. Oh, hit it right out of my hand. Back over here. Back over here. Back over here. Here it is. Hit it. Try again. Ready? Swing. There you go.
Hey.
Hit again. Hey, Slugger. Hit it. Oh, hit my hand. Hit the ball. Okay, back to the plate. Back over here. Swing at it. Oh, try again. Hey! Let it swing. Boom!
Boom.
Ready? Swing.
Boom.
Okay, you do it yourself.
Boom.
Yay! Hey.
All right, take your time. Back here. Ready?
Anita, look at this.
Here you go. Swing, two hands. Two hands.
He runs at the ball.
Go ahead, swing. Yay! Turn. Whoa! Ready?
Yay!
Ready? Two hands. Watch the ball. Watch the ball.
Yay!
Now you do it.
That was a curveball, Dad.
Hey!
Hey!